It is a known fact that Nagashourya and talented director Anish Krishna have teamed up for a film together. The project was launched today with a formal puja ceremony in the attendance of few prominent industry people. Producer Nagavamsi handed over the film's script to the makers. The Muhurtam shot was directed by Anil Ravipudi, while Kolatala Shiva sounded the clapboard and Nara Rohit switched on the camera. The movie is said a family entertainer and will be produced by Usha Mulpuri of Aira Creations. The team has also roped in Mahati Swarasagar to render tunes for this film. So let's see how the film will gonna shape up and attract the audience.